heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Oh! The twisted dimensions have been restored. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. A brilliant hit! Chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! Its special attack fell. The move failed. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Whoa! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ninetales hurled its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? It's down and out. Articuno is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The battle has reached its final stage. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sceptile is sent out. Sceptile starts to attack. Yeah. direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. It's down and out. Charizard is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.